and I know somebody would be like, but you didn't get the W summon. I know that somebody would say that, but it isn't a necessity for me to spend the time for that. Alright, let's get back to our quest to kill Ultima. It's not at Fort Condor. It's not here. Obviously, it isn't over Midgar. I know I attacked it over here. Wait a second. Not yet, my deal. Not here. I was hoping that would have respawned him right there. Because I have no idea where he is at the moment. Because he ain't here. Not here. Thank you. God damn it, Ultima! Not here. God damn it. Deal with you later, but I'm gonna save before I do anything because what I'm about to do is gonna be risky. Alright, now that I've saved, we're gonna go kill an emerald weapon. Fuck it. I'm gonna hit you with that. You're dead. You are dead. So much of your health. You are dead! Why won't you go down? To at least try that, but I really need the underwater materia to have a good chance at Emerald. Alright. Alright, let's see, where is it now? Obviously ain't here. Oh, Tema! I will find you! And then you will die. Eventually. You know what? I think I saw ya. I said I would find you. Gonna go. I'll follow you. You gotta promise me you will stop, and then I will kill you. There we go. Where'd you go? Ooh, where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Come on, do your a shadow flare.
Ring, 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 ring.
Now that we got Ultima weapon done. Now there's Ruby and Emerald. And Ruby ain't spawned in yet, so that'll be later, I'm figuring. I know why I'm speaking like this now. Other than I just strangled me one non-little weapon. Let's see, for this, we'll definitely need to work on this. Okay, let's see. Let me see who. Okay, definitely we'll need the luck with him and the dex, and the luck with him. I'll be